So it's exit 322 off of I-10. Right after, if you're going east, it's right after Texas Canyons. And if you're going west, then it'd be right before it. So it's exit 322. And it's the thing. And they have a Dairy Queen and a bunch of other things. A really cool museum and handmade jewelry and all kinds of stuff. And it's all made by the Indians that used to live here. So I'm going to go in and try and get some footage. But I only have about 14% of my phone. So I don't know if my camera's going to cooperate or not. But if it does, then I'll show you guys around. And if not, then I'm going to get something to eat and continue on the road. See you soon. Look at this. Is it not cool?
Barely see it, but it's there.
Last time I was here, this place was being renovated and changed. Now they have like a little convenience store. Prickly pear cactus jelly. Check that out. Focus. It's like a little convenience section now. Sorry, my camera keeps going out of focus. $5, that's not bad. $8.99, but it's all of them. That's cool. They're magnets. Yep. close the bag. You can have as many as you want. Look at that. Okay, you guys, this is officially like the coolest place ever. And I step here every time I go by. That stuff. This stuff, though. Look at that geode. These ones are actually whole ones that you can break open yourself. In bag, tap bag with hammer, and you pour it out and find hidden crystals. That is so cool. I wish they still had the thing in here, but I don't know where it went. I did find it way here in the back of the store. This is the thing. Come here and check it out. There's this cool mummy. Try and get a closer picture, hopefully. Mommy with child. Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? And that is the thing. It's near the rattlesnake. Check that out. Cool beans, huh? Of the store, okay? That is the coffin. That's way in the back. That's the entrance up there. Souvenirs that side, this side. It's all the Indian stuff. In the very back is the thing. Very cool.